bridge across the Severn on a Saturday night. Susie meets the man of her dreams. He says that he got in trouble and if she doesn't mind, he doesn't want the company. But there's something